cut away, so don't blink. Even still, Michael Giles is just too fast for your brain.